Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the InData Project at Easter Seals Crossroads, and today we're going to take a look at a smart phone for the visually impaired called the SmartVision 2. So let's take a look.
My name is Jeff Gardner. I'm with Irie-AT. We're here to talk about the SmartVision 2 from Capsys today. All right. So this is the SmartVision 2 from Capsys. It's a phone that is made specifically for people with visual impairment or blindness. It's made in France, so we know that it's made in a quality place, and it's also a hardware and software solution. So all the buttons are specifically placed there for a reason. We have tactile buttons to control Android instead of the untactile buttons that just do mystery things for us. You have tactile controls to move around. You also have the ability to use the touchscreen if you want to, but you don't need to. You even have a special button for people that are, sorry, the number on the back there. For people with dementia, if they get lost, they can press a button and it texts their family and lets them know where they are. You have all of the functions of Android, but in a way that is easily presentable in high contrast. You have different options to change the contrast, increase the size of things or decrease the size. Everything speaks if you want it to. And it really gives you access to everything within the Android environment without access difficulties, because you always have a way to access it, whether that's by the physical keypad or the touchscreen or just talking to it. You just press the button, use Google Assist like you would on an Android phone. Plus, it has expanded capabilities beyond that, so you can fill out, write emails, do text by voice, and really control the entire phone any way that it works for you to control it.
So that's your tech tip for this week. My name is Brian Norton with the InData Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana.